to screw me over.
a case that doesn't sit right with me at all.
Hello and welcome back to Crime TikTok. Let's talk about the Junko Furuta case. Warning, this case is not for the faint of heart. Junko Furuta was a high school student from Japan, and at the time of her death, she was 16 years old. On November 25th, 1988, Junko was riding her bicycle back home from her part-time job. On that day, four teenage boys decided to plan revenge on her, for Junko had turned down one of them romantically. He took her and held her captive at one of the boys' parents' house. And that's when she experienced what later became known as 44 Days of Hell. The boys abused, tortured, and beat her daily, forced her to do the worst things you can to a human being, made her eat cockroaches, burned her eyelids, made her dance and sing while she was being beaten. They even forced her to call her parents saying that she had run away. On January 4th, 1989, she passed away from the severe injuries. The four boys then stuffed her body inside of a container full of concrete and are free to this day.